Hi friends, in this video, let us discuss fuzzy sets, operations and properties. Both are very small topics, so I like to combine both of them so that in one video, two things will be covered. So as we know, the operations are only three: union, intersection and complement. Let us see how these will be performed on fuzzy sets. Yeah, these are the things, fuzzy set operations. Union means mu A union B of X is equal to mu A of X or mu B of X. This shows the logical OR operation. That means what is the value? As we know, mu A of X is the membership value and mu B of X is the membership value. For fuzzy set A, the membership value for x point is mu A of X. Similarly, the membership value of fuzzy set B for xth value is mu B of X. First, we need to see those values and we need to identify the maximum of these two, so that will be the A union B. And similarly for A intersection B also, mu A of X and mu B of X. That means here we need to see the minimum value out of these two. Okay, that is the difference between union and intersection. Coming to complement, mu A bar of X is equal to 1 minus mu A of X, because here the maximum, the universe of disclose or the maximum value is 1. So we need to subtract the membership value from that 1 or complete membership, so that we will get the A bar of X. So for each and every value we need to do that, so that we will get the A bar fuzzy set. Okay, that's the complement. Let us see the Venn diagrams also. This is X axis and Y axis, and this is A and this is B. A and B. Of course, this is for intersection. Yeah, this is intersection. It will be shown each and every point one by one. Let us see. Yeah, the green part here is the A bar. See, this is the A bar. That means just opposite to A. That means it should be 1 minus A. Here you can see it has been started from one value 0 and it has ended up with value 1. So for A means red colored one, for A if the value is 0, the value for the green colored one, that means A bar, the value should be 1, because it should be 1 minus value of A is the value of A bar. That means 1 minus 0 will be 1. Similarly, if for the red colored one the value is 1, and it will be 0 for A bar, because it should be 1 minus value of A. So 1 minus 1 will give us 0. So this is very easy operation, and this is the main difference between fuzzy sets and classical sets. In classical sets you will get the complete thing, and that will be discussed later on. In the properties, we will clearly identify the difference between the classical sets and the fuzzy sets. And in the next, yeah, this is the complement. And coming to intersection, this is the intersection part. Okay, small part. So it easily shows the minimum value out of these two should be the intersection of these two. And coming to union part, so this is the complete thing. So this is the maximum value out of these two, mu A of X and mu B of X. Out of these two, the maximum value should be the membership value of mu of A union B of X. So these are the fuzzy operations: union, intersection and complement. Union means we need to identify the maximum value out of two fuzzy sets, mu A of X and mu B of X. And coming to intersection, we need to identify the minimum value out of mu a of x and mu b of x. For complement, we need to subtract the membership value from 1 or full membership. So coming to properties, almost all the properties holds good for both classical sets and fuzzy sets. So same properties have been discussed here also. So the first one is commutativity, and second one is associativity, next distributivity, and the idempotency, identity, transitivity, involution. A double bar is equal to A. Involution, yeah, this is A double bar is equal to A. This also holds good in fuzzy sets. So everything holds good in fuzzy sets as per properties are concerned, but some properties are there, excluded middle laws are there. So these are very important properties because these never hold good for fuzzy sets. So the first one is the law of excluded middle. A union A bar is not equal to capital X, and similarly for laws of contradiction also, A intersection A bar is also not equal to 5. That means null set. X means full complete set, or maybe inverse of disclosure. So this is the thing. So let us discuss why these two are not equal and why it is. So the explanation is here. A union A bar is not equal to capital X or full membership. Okay, let us see. A union A bar is not equal to X and Y. So this is the A, and this is A bar. As we know, it should be 1 minus A. So this is, now let us see, the black color one is the A union A bar, and which is never equal to capital X. If it is capital X, means it should be straight line, but there is some part is left over here in between A and A bar, so it is not equal to capital X. Okay, next, coming to next part, A intersection A bar, that is also not equal to 5, because here A intersection A bar means there is some part is there and it is not equal to 0. If it is equal to 0, we can say that this is equal to 5, null set. But here it is not equal to 0. There is some part which is intersection between A and A bar. This is the main difference between the fuzzy sets and the classical sets. Because in classical sets, if membership is there, means the membership value is 1. If it is not, there is no membership, means its value is 0. But here there is some value between 0 to 1 also. That's why here these two laws are not, doesn't hold good. A union A bar is not equal to X, A intersection A bar is not equal to 5. So this is the basic difference between properties of classical sets and fuzzy sets. Coming to De Morgan's laws, and De Morgan's laws holds good for both classical sets and fuzzy sets. So we will discuss all these things. Yeah, coming to fuzzy properties, as these two are very important, we will solve some problems on this. So definitely I like to explain these two separately. Okay, this is, one is difference. A difference B means A intersection of B bar. Coming to B difference A means B intersection of A bar. So this is come under difference. And the next thing is De Morgan's laws. So De Morgan's laws means we know very well, A union B whole bar equal to A bar intersection of B bar. And coming to second one, A intersection B whole bar is equal to A bar union B bar. And this table and the previous table, union, intersection, complement, all these tables are very important. So the problems may be asked on these topics only. Coming to the next, yeah, this is the explanation for both operations and properties of fuzzy sets. So thank you so much for making 1074 plus subscriptions for my YouTube channel. If you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed till date, kindly subscribe and please press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever I upload any video. And I like to solve some of the problems also. In the next video, I will solve the problems based on this. Okay, one or two problems I will solve. Okay, let us go ahead with that video. Thank you so much.